autonomous mode 2183 is into the autonomous zone. The SS Prometheus is also. And here comes their teammate, 4316. We might have a robot set. It's going to be close. I think it counts. Ray gets a robot set for 4 points. That may not count. They may reverse that call for a robot set. I think 2183 was barely on the line. We'll see how that plays out toward the end of the match. Here comes the yellow coats, SS Prometheus, dragging them toward the middle of the field. .179 over there making stacks. We know they can make stacks very well. They are children of the swamp. The robot is called the Swamp Thing. What might you expect to see in a swamp? Alligators. If you look up close, you'll see there are two alligators hidden inside their robot. Here they go, trying to make stacks down on the blue end of the field. Stack of three already made. Let's see if they go for four. Oh, 2973 nearly went backwards. Here comes Children of the Swamp. I can't tell how many they've got, maybe four or five totes over there. And one more added to the stack for six. Six totes in a container and litter. 42 points if they can take that to the platform. Slowly making their way. Oh, the container falls off. Stack is still valid. That'll be 12 points if they deliver that. And they do. 12 points for blue. 14 blue, 6 red. Making a stack of their own. Their container nearly falls off. Can they salvage it? They do not. 2183, I see a red flag. We'll see a red flag, see if that, see how that works out at the end of the match. Less than 20 seconds remaining. Let's see, children of the swamp have 5 seconds to score that three.